President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev and President of the State of Israel Isaac Herzog have made press statements.